My life has finally reached an impasse. I no longer have a void to fill. No worries about careers and relationships. I am stable. It takes a long time to acknowledge that you are a nobody working for another nobody, but doing so doesn't make you somebody. It only makes you less significant. Or significant.